Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2016 Honda CR-V. Gonna start our walk around on the driver's side, checking the tires, looking for dents, dings, scratches. Just a little dirt there. Rest of the driver's side looks nice and clean. No signs of any scraping or scratching at the bumpers. A little bit of fading in some of this plastic, which is pretty common on these models. Overall, looks like it's been well maintained on the exterior. Inside the CR-V, full power windows and locks, full power driver's seat. It's a nice perforated black leather. 32.852 is your current mileage. You've got AM, FM, CD, navigation. Everything here is going to be touchscreen, easy to use and operate. XM satellite radio, Bluetooth, of course. All your climate control just below it there. You do get a push button start. Heat is for those front seat passengers. Then all the flooring surface will be black to match the seating. Looking in the back seat now, just do a nice slow pan over the seating surface. No rips, no tears in the leather. All the flooring looks like it's in good shape. You do get some rear air control for those back seat passengers. Looking inside the back of the vehicle, all your mats are included. You get a nice cargo mat back here, all weather, that's got a lip around it, gonna keep any liquids inside, privacy cover. And then the back seats can be let down from right here so you don't have to crawl inside the vehicle. Seat will flip and fold, does all the work for you. One more look at the back seat now from the passenger side. Integrated armrest for a little added comfort. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat. One more look over the seating surface. Jump in here and take one more spin around the back. Last but not least, this model does come equipped with a sunroof. And that's gonna wrap up your 2016 Honda CR-V.